Hello, we're going to show you this 2014 Toyota Sienna. Overall, vehicle's in good shape. I'll point out any items as we come across. Good tires all the way around. Body is free of any major dings, dents, or scratches. This is the XLE package, so you've got LED taillights, rear parking sensors here, and a backup camera. You also have the power liftgate on this. It's got good glass all the way around, and that white paint looks real nice on this vehicle. You've got the fog lights here. So overall, good vehicle in good shape. Okay, so this works just like all the VMI NorthStars. So on the keypad, you're gonna unlock the car. And then we're going to give a good press and hold on the door button here. That's going to activate the door open sequence. The door will open, the ramp will start coming out, and the vehicle is actually kneeling down as well. And then we'll demonstrate the wheelchair coming into the car as well. Just like that, you'll position the wheelchair in the mid-row position, and we have tie-downs for the front and rear. This two front seats actually come out as well, so you can sit up front. And then you can see the interior's in nice shape as well. So this has that nice wood trim, heated seats, touch screen, all the modern amenities. And then we come out, position ourselves forward. Nice tall 57 3/8 inch. Opening height there. And then to close the vehicle, we just press and hold on the button. I'll go ahead and pop the hood while that's closing. As you can see, nice, clean, well-maintained engine bay. And come on around back too, because I'll show you the rear. We have a power lift here. You just press and hold on that button, and it's going to open. What's nice about the VMI Toyota Sienna is you got a lot of cargo space back here. Plus, you got a spare tire that they designed. Thank you so much for watching. Let us know how we can help.